I'm not saying it's hard. I just met my dad in 1985.